Okay, allora. I say allora. Allora is like a beautiful transition word. It's like, so, maybe, yes. It's like the way people go, in English. I use allora, allora, allora. So I use that a lot. I also use magari, which means like, if only. Like, you want to go to dinner? If only, magari. If I had time, I'd go. And I also say ti amo o ti voglio bene, which is I love you. I say that a lot, especially to my daughter.